for it.
All right.
Let's do a little intro.
Well, it's a new song off the new album, and it's about working an unusual shift. ICC stands for Illinois Central College. But the kids across the river who went to Bradley University said it stood for I Can't Count. But that wasn't true. It stood for Illinois Central College. And I learned how to do a lot of things there, like play hacky sack and roll joints. Things that you actually need in your day-to-day life. And after that, I would go to this place called Vanakin's Old Place, where I was a busboy. And I would clean up after people every day after my creative writing class at ICC. And being a busboy and cleaning up dishes after other people inspired me to get a lot better at creative writing. And after that, I would go work at this place called Caterpillar Incorporated on the assembly line. I worked there for 3 days. Never got a paycheck, but I got about an album's worth of songs. And after that, I would go to a place called the Red Barn in Peoria, Illinois. And I didn't even have a guitar, but it didn't matter because they had guitars hanging on the walls there. And one day I played a really heartfelt song after putting my creative writing into motion. And after I played my really heartfelt song, all 7 people there were completely silent. Until one day, this guy who was really big and grizzled and drank really bad beer and smoked Pall Malls all day long stood up and he said, "That didn't suck." And that was the greatest compliment that I'd had up to that point. And that was all I needed to hear. And I've been putting my creative writing into motion ever since, and now I'm sitting here drinking beer and hanging out with you 8 jokers on this podcast surrounded by 14 hot chicks. Life was good. Life was good when I was a busboy. Life was good when I worked on the assembly line. But this is way better. Saving's in my pocket. here. I'm going down.